Hey guys, CJ here, and some important news today. If any of you are waking up, of course, Seoul is like 12 hours ahead of us here in the States, but some important news for everybody waking up on the East Coast, Central Time, and the West Coast. Captain America is getting a new suit in Age of Ultron, and we have seen what it looks like. Yes, I've heard people describe it as Marvel Now-ish, and it does kind of have that Marvel Now look. Of course, you can't see the chest piece really well to see if it's those scales, but the color pattern, the wings on the side of the helmet, everything looks fantastic. And to me, honestly, it looks like a blend between his original suit and more like the secret suit from Captain America 2. It's not as vibrant as the original suit. It's a little bit darker, and I kind of like that. It's a dark, like, navy-ish blue with the Avengers symbol on the side. I'm going to flash up the Marvel Now thing here in a second. But anyways, this footage comes to us from Korea, and this link that I'm including in the description below, you can check it out. There's actually a few screen grabs of his costume, as well as, or not screen grabs, there's a few pics of the costume, and as well as like an amateur cell phone camera quality video from the shooting in Korea. There's a lot of good looks at this stuff. Anyways, I think it looks fantastic. Personally, Hawkeye's new costume to me is a much more drastic change, but to me this looks a lot better, this Captain America suit, than the whole blue condom thing that we got in Avengers. Also, fans will be glad that he's not sticking with the secret suit. I haven't seen Captain America Winter Soldier yet, so I don't know what suit he's going to be wearing in that movie. I'm hopefully going to see it this week. But anyways, I think this is a great improvement, and this costume is probably, to me, the best Captain America suit we've seen yet. But anyways, a little more background on their shooting in Korea. Did you guys know, here's a fun fact for you, they've shut down an entire major bridge for the production of this movie. Like, and you'll see in this video if you go watch it, there's just massive activity on this bridge, and it's a huge traffic bridge in Seoul, and this is a huge metropolitan population in the city, and it definitely shows you just how big a production this is, that they can shut down and cause traffic for weeks, probably. I don't know how long they're going to be filming, but, you know, common sense says it's going to be more than a couple days, but it's fantastic that the MCU has gotten to demand such respect internationally. They can literally affect the, you know, working conditions in a completely different country. It's fantastic. Anyways, and it's also great that it's achieved a level of fame that the government has said, you know, hey, you can shut down this bridge. Go ahead. It's fine. Do it. Anyway, some important news for you guys coming up at the beginning of this week. CBVS will be back this week. Me and Josh are committed to getting that out Friday. Also on the docket for this week, other than character bios, discussion. The discussion will be returning with three all-new cast members that are permanent. We can't wait to reveal them to you. I'm not going to tell you who they are right now, but just stay tuned. That'll be coming out probably sometime this weekend. I'm really excited, and you should be too. That about wraps it up for this video. Signing off, this is CJ, and I'll see you next time.